The Krebs cycle produces the energy carriers that transfer energy to proteins embedded in the inner membrane of a mitochondrion. These electron transport proteins pull hydrogen ions out of the matrix, literally jamming them into the intermembrane space, setting up conditions for ATP synthesis.